Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from the Fairgrounds Racecourse here on Monday. It is December the 21st, 2015. We'll look at today's fourth race. Before I get on to that, please follow me on Twitter at @race16picks for more selections for the whole card from the Fairgrounds. Today's fourth race is Lounge Soft, so claim a purse $39,000. It is for Louisiana Bred, Drills and Upwards, number one, two races, a main claim starter, which number one, three races, or a claim price of $20,000. We have a field of 10 horses traveling 1 mile, about 1 mile, on the turf course. The rail will be out 22 feet from its true position. And I'm going to go with the two horse here, number two, who is True Flat at 6-1. This gelding, last time out, the run at the Fairgrounds 1 mile on November the 29th, the Lions raced for $39,000. Finished fifth by 1¾ lengths that day. A lot of horses, the second and third place finisher from that race is actually coming back to run in this race also, which is pretty cool. But this horse wasn't really close to the pace. Was actually got up to 1½ lengths off the lead, but after that was really weakening. Didn't have a lot of run also. It was in a lot of traffic in the stretch. Then that was the horse's first start since September 3rd at Louisiana Downs, 1 mile, battle on turf course, an optional claimer, $12,000 optional claiming price that day. 1¼ lengths was actually claimed out of that race also. Was just had a really clear run in the stretch and went on to win by 1¼ lengths. Very nice win. And then Louisiana Downs 1 mile on July 23rd, an optional 17 claimer. Finished third by 8¼ lengths. Just held third all the way throughout. When he left the gate, was third. And, you know, the quickest he got to the, closest he got to the front of the pack was a length off. And that was at the beginning of the race. After that, it was about 7 lengths off the lead, you know. But, I think this horse is really good due for a good run. 4-1 at the Fairgrounds. That one win did come a long time ago, actually, I have to be exact. Came back probably in 2014. But 10-3 on the, at this distance on the turf. So 3 wins and 2/3. So this horse should really do well here today. 6-1, like the price. So recap my bets for race number 4 from the Fairgrounds Racecourse. Gonna go with the 2 horse here. Good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at @race16picks for more selections. Merry Christmas, happy holidays, you and all.